Hi everyone. Okay, so today we're going to do day 3 of weeks 8 and week 12. We've got some high intensity interval training today, righto. So we're going to start with a circuit, which is going to be 20 seconds on the treadmill with the treadmill turned off, sprinting, straight into an agility run, and then going straight into 10 ball tosses, straight back through the agility run, and then finishing off with another 20 seconds sprint on the treadmill with the treadmill turned off, righto. So after you finish that, have a good rest, allow a bit of recovery, and then we go again and we do that one 3 times total, and then we're going to finish off with the air dyne or bike intervals on the bike, righto. So you've got 15 seconds of maximal effort, followed by 45 seconds rest, and we repeat that one 10 times total, righto. So check it out, give it a go, and let me know how it goes.